What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. Have you tried using ChatGPT to bypass the iPhone lock to owner screen? Even if you aren't into artificial intelligence, it's time to pay attention to ChatGPT. Because this one is a big deal. So, what is ChatGPT? ChatGPT is an AI chatbot system that OpenAI released in November to show off and test what a very large, powerful AI system can accomplish. You can ask it countless questions and often will get an answer that's useful. This doesn't sound impossible, and it's even very exciting to see its ability to work. Let's try asking this question to ChatGPT. Enter our question into the dialog box. Such as how to remove iPhone locked to owner. Here you can see its answer. Well, it looks very official. ChatGPT gives four solutions. You can contact the previous owner. Proof of purchase, Apple Store visit, legal recourse. These methods look very useful, but they are all solutions we already know. But it is obviously of no use to some secondhand mobile phone buyers. If you are looking for a reliable solution for how to remove activation lock without previous owner, then the best way to do it is using Tenorshare For Me Key. Download and install For Me Key on PC. Launch it and click Start to remove. Click Start to proceed. Then your iPhone will enter recovery mode automatically. Here we just follow the guide to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Click Start. Press and hold the volume down button and the power button for about 5s. Then release the power button for about 10s. Now your device is jailbreaking, just wait a second. When you successfully jailbreak your device, please click Start and put your device into DFU mode again. After that, you can proceed to remove iCloud activation lock. Just for a while, you can see the interface which says you have removed successfully. Whether iPad activation lock bypass or iPhone, For Me Key can easily complete the task. But do check whether For Me Key supports your device before purchasing it. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.